A field full of greens should make you think of healthy eating, not make you feel sick to your stomach.
Nobody wants to get sick. We don't want people to get sick from the food they eat, so it's very important to keep that food safe.
The Center for Science in the Public Interest recently gave Arizona an F in food safety. One Yuma program is dealing with those concerns.
The sanitation of the fields, and that's in the news so much anymore that it's good to hear that.
The number one thing that people can do to keep food safe both at home and in the field is to wash their hands.
So with their hands washed clean and their hair nets on, these farming fans were ready to hit the field and pick their own ingredients. The Field to Feast Tour provides an opportunity for tourists to see their meals from start to finish. The Yuma Visitors Bureau works with several different organizations making that happen.
You know that each one of these companies has their own food safety expert, and they are experts. They go through all this training and classes, and they're constantly checking the water. And
knowing that the food was fresh, tasty, and most importantly safe is what makes this Yuma tour so successful.
We also wanted them to have an appreciation for what goes into getting their food from seed to the grocery store.
Not only do they hope that seeing how it's done calms the fears of people eating here,
we have a broccoli casserole,
but also those watching.